Hello, 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 friends, and welcome to Kids Club. I am Super Susan, and this is my good friend Tong Tong. Well, me and Tong Tong, we love English, and we study English every day. And we want all of our good friends to come along and study English with us. We have lots of fun because we have games and songs and many things to look at. So let's get started.
嘿、hey, 亲爱的朋友们，又是我们小鬼当家节目的时间到了。在这个节目中呢，每天有两个好朋友 Super Susan 还有汤汤在一起学英语。如果你是一个小朋友或者是英语的初学者的话，欢迎你也每天加入我们的英语学习课堂，跟我们一起每天好好学习英语。我们的节目通过 AM774 每天都能够在线收听或者是收看哦。
Okay friends, well, let's start off with our riddleNow, yesterday I told all of you a riddle. I wonder if you remember what it is.
昨天老师留下了一个谜语，不知道有没有朋友猜得出来是什么答案呢？如果你错过了昨天的节目，那让我们现在就赶快去听一遍吧。
Let's listen.
As big as a ship, and it likes water and fish. It lives under the sea, and you cannot see. As big as a ship.And it likes butter and fish. It lives under the sea, and you cannot see.
Okay, so our riddle goes like this. As big as a ship, and it likes water and fish. It lives under the sea, and you cannot see. What is it?
这个东西啊肯定跟大海有关。
That's right, it has to do with the sea.
那么在大海上的东西呢，他说 as big as a ship.
As big as a ship, that's really big.
哇，和一艘轮船一样大的东西，那是超级大了。那么只是说 as big as a ship, 但是 not a ship, 所以肯定不是轮船。老师后面一句说呢 It likes fish.
It likes fish. But what does it like to do with fish?
哦，是喜欢把这个 fish 作为 pet 来养呢，还是喜欢嗷嗷嗷吃掉这些小鱼呢？
I think it likes to eat fish.
哦，吃掉鱼，这可不得了啦。那怎么办呢？苏珊老师，哎，汤汤觉得那一定是一个动物。
It is an animal.
Animal, 住在海里的 animal, as big as a ship. 哇，这么大的动物，那汤汤猜它要么是鲨鱼，要么是鲸鱼。No, 鲨鱼也没有这么大，那一定是鲸鱼喽。
Okay, well, do you know how to say this word in English, Tong Tong?
哎，好像以前汤汤学过，老师给汤汤讲过这个水族馆里住着一种大的动物叫做鲸鱼，好像是什么喔喔喔的。
That's right, Tong Tong. It's a whale. A whale is a very big animal, and it lives in the sea. And it has lots of fun in the sea. But you don't get to see it a lot of times because it doesn't come up a lot.
原来是 whale, 没错，我们很少在海面上能够看到鲸鱼，因为它们一般很少浮出水面。
That's right. So that's the answer to our riddle today, whale.
原来今天的谜底就是大鲸鱼了，有多少朋友猜对了呢？
Okay, friends, well, now that we have the answer, let's listen to the riddle one more time.
好的，让我们再来听一遍这个谜语吧。
As big as a ship, and it likes water and fish.It lives under the sea, and you cannot see. As big as a ship, and it likes butter and fish. It lives under the sea, and you cannot see.
Okay, so the most important part is knowing how to spell the word. Now, well is a word that we've studied before, but we want to see if Tong Tong remembers how to spell it.So, I have written some letters on our board, and in those letters are the right letters you need to spell well. So, let's take a look.
好的，让我们看看老师准备了哪些字母来帮我们拼这个单词吧。
On our board, we have the letters T, A, K, W, C, H, E, N, and L. Now, out of all of those letters, which one would you use to spell whale?
哇，这个单词好难拼啊，老师，当当一点想法也没有，要不然你给当当一些提示吧。
Okay, well, remember you said that it makes the w, w, w sound. Now, what letters do you think make the w, w, w sound?
老师这个问题问得好，这个 w, w, w 到底是什么字母发出来的呢？
Well, w is the W and the H letters put together. They make the w sound.
W 和 H 放在一起发出 w w w 的声音。
Now the last part is L. L. L is the a a, that's the A. U u, that's the L. And at the very end is a E that you can't hear.
啊，原来是这样呀，难怪今天猜不出来呢。这个 L.L 原来是字母 A 和 L， A 呢因为后面有一个不发音的 E， 这样的字母组合发 A 本身的音 A， 所以它是 L 后面再加上一个 E， A L E， 哇好难啊老师，等等赶快把它写下来吧。原来今天的这个大金鱼它是字母组合 W H 发 W W W 的声音，再加上 A L 发 L， 后面有个不发音的 EWHALE.
Very good. Whale. Now, there's many words that make the wh sound, so let's study some more of them. Another one is a period of time. Now, we studied time, right? Tick-tock, tick-tock makes the sound of the clock. Now, a clock tells you what time it is, right?
老师说了 TikTok TikTok 是以前我们学的 clock 小闹钟，小闹钟的作用就是告诉我们现在几点了呀。
So let's say I told Tong Tong we are going to get ice cream today.
啊，老师是不是说的真的呀？今天要去吃冰激凌吗？
Well, we'll see. But Tong Tong, she wants to know what time, so she would ask when will we eat ice cream?
糖糖想要知道老师什么时候带糖糖去呀？ When 呢？
So it tells you what time.
啊哈，原来是这样啊，这个 when 看来是问时间的。
So when also has the sound. So let's see if Tong Tong can spell it for us.
好的，这次让糖糖来看一看吧。When 这个问时间的单词，首先一开始 w 是 w h 放在一起发出来的声音 w n n a 是字母 e 的发音 n 是字母 e n 的发音，所以当当想呢，它应该是 w n when w h e n 这两个字母组合放在一起呢，就会发出这个 when 的声音了。
Ding, 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 that's it. W-H-E-N. That spells when. I think we can learn one more word. This word is also a word you can use for when you hit someone.
Hit, 不是打的意思吗，老师？
It also is hit. Has the same meaning. When you hit someone very hard, you can also say whack. You whacked them.
Whack, 这个怎么听起来像飘这种声音啊？
That's right. Whack them. It's when you hit someone very hard. So, whack is also has the WH sound. Let's see if Tong Tong can spell it.
好的，让Tong Tong来看一看吧。Whack, w 是 WH 的发音。Whack, a 是字母 A 的发音。是字母 C 或者是 K 或者是 CK 的发音啊，这三个字那应该怎么选呀？我 WHA 应该是哪一个呢？这个还是交给苏赞老师来看一看吧。
Okay, so it's very hard to know when to use C and when to use K, but in the word whack, it's C and K together. So whack would be spelled W-H-A-C-K.
原来呀，这个 k 是 C-K 放在一起发出来的，所以是 W-H-A-C-K.
Very good. So we learned three words that have the w sound.And there's many other words that you can now spell because you know what letters to use.
下一次呢，如果你听见一个单词开头发出喔喔喔的声音，它大概是字母 W 和 H 的组合发出来的。
Okay, friends. Well, how did you do on your riddle? Did you get the right answer?
大家这一次都猜到了没有啊？
Well, if you didn't get it right, don't cry.Because tomorrow there's another riddle, and I'm going to tell you what it is.
好的，明天的谜语来听一下吧。
It goes like this. There is a sound. Can you hear? This is a cake, and that is a ham. They are all food, and I love them. What do you think the answer is?
好抽象的一个谜语吧，当当是猜不出来了，看有没有聪明的朋友们能听出来咯。
Okay, friends, let us know the answer.
如果你能猜到的话，赶快通过微信账号 AM774KidsClub 把答案发送给我们吧。
Okay, well, that brings us to the end of phonics for today.
好的，我们今天的字母组合就复习到这儿咯。
All right, friends, now let's go to class.
下面我们就去上课吧。
Oh, today is such a beautiful day. I'm so happy that I can teach you some new words today.
哎呦，老师，既然你说今天是 happy day,那就不要 no more new words.
Oh, but studying English makes me so happy.
啊，老师，学英文你觉得高兴，那要是让你天天 study Chinese, 你怎么样啊？
I understand what you mean.
对呀、啊，你得堂堂想一想嘛。天天一上课，然后就老师就开始教一大堆字，教一大堆的这个句型，搞得堂堂头都大了。
So, Tang Tang, what would you like to do?
哎，如果让堂堂选的话，今天咱们就这个 play 怎么样啊？
Oh, okay. So let's play a game.
Game, 让堂堂想一想。Guessing game, 每次老师给堂堂玩的猜猜看的游戏，这个 guessing game 应该是游戏。那老师说let's play, 堂堂学过，是一起玩的意思。
That's right, let's play a game.
Let's play a game, 看样子呀，老师要跟堂堂一起玩游戏，太棒了。Yes, Super Susan, let's play a game.
Okay, well first, let me tell you how to play the game.
哎。完了，老师每次一说堂堂你要先学习怎么玩游戏的时候，肯定又给堂堂教一大堆的东西了。
Well, just a little bit. How you play the game is, I am going to talk to you, and I'm going to say something in the room, and you have to guess what it is.
啊，又是一个 guessing game?
But when you tell me the answer,You have to say the words, show me your and whatever it is.
啊，老师这么复杂， guessing game 就 guessing game 嘛，是当当最善于玩的了。你后面又说了一大堆是什么呀？
Okay, well, let's say I'm describing something like your hair. It's on your hair and head and it can get long. When you give the answer, you say, show me your hair.
Show me your hair. Show me 是什么意思呀？ Hair 当当知道 your hair 是你的头发吗？那 show me 是什么意思呀？
Show me, that means let me see. I want to see. Show me your hair.
Oh, see 不是看的意思吗？
That's right.
Show me, 那就是意思让堂堂 show, 然后让你 see 了。
That's it.
啊，堂堂懂了，就是给我看看的意思嘛。
It's right. So, I'm going to talk about something, and you have to guess what it is. And when you know the answer, you say, show me your, and what the answer is.
哎 show me, 好吧让彤彤来试试吧。
Okay, I am thinking of something, and this thing is hard, and it has lots of words in it. What is it?
Hard, 刚刚学过 as hard as a rock, 是硬邦邦的意思。
Mm-hmm.
这个东西硬邦邦的。然后老师说 many, many words in it.、
Mm-hmm.
里面有很多很多的字。硬邦邦的有很多字的东西。哎呦唐唐知道了。肯定是唐唐用的 book。
Well, how would you answer?
It's a book.
No, 唐唐 you have to say, show me your book.
啊当当把这个给忘了 Show me your book 让我看看你的书那好吧苏藏老师那唐唐说 Show me your book
Ding 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 You got it Okay, well let's try it again
那 book Book 在哪呀 Where is the book
It's right here Show me your book
啊唐唐知道了是不是唐唐说 Show me your book苏赞老师就会把书拿出来 show 一下呀
That's it Okay Well, let's try another one This thing can keep lots of pencils and lots of erasers and lots of rulers in it What is it?
What is it? 是什么东西老师说是pencils、
mm-hmm.
erasers、
mm-hmm.
erasers 是唐唐不是刚学的小橡皮擦、
mm-hmm.
老师还说了 ruler、
mm-hmm.
ruler 是唐唐学过的尺子、
mm-hmm.
都是 in it 这些东西都在里头的话那唐唐猜他 it's a bag、mm-hmm. it's a school bag、
wrong answer
Wrong, 为什么呀老师都放的把这些橡皮啊尺子铅笔不是都放在书包里吗 Put in your bag.
Yep, that's not what I'm thinking of.
那你说的是什么呀你得再给唐唐一个提示吧。
Well, this thing is smaller than a bag.
Small, not big.
No, you can actually put this.Also in your bag.
也可以放在书包里的东西 small, 哈哈哈当当知道了、那肯定是铅笔盒了铅笔盒里放上铅笔橡皮纸子一大堆东西之后 close it, put in the bag.
Mm-hmm, so how do you say it?
铅笔盒是 pencil case.
How do you say it?
哦、oh, 对老师说了还要说那一句给我看看你的铅笔盒叫什么 your pencil case 来着老师
Show me your pencil case、
Show me your pencil case
铃铃铃
老师拿了铅笔盒啊太棒了苏珊老师听堂堂的
Very good Okay let's try one more
还要再来猜一个好的
I likeTo make pictures, so I use this, and it has many, many different colors.
Oh, 老师呢 make pictures, 用来画画的。然后 many different colors,、不同的颜色。唐唐知道了，一定是唐唐最喜欢的小蜡笔了。
Okay, so what's the answer?
It is...蜡笔怎么说的？哦、crayon. It is a crayon. 哎，老师张着嘴，不说叮叮叮叮叮。哦，对，糖糖忘了说了。Show me your crayons.
叮叮叮叮叮。Good job, 糖糖。Crayon. Show me your crayon.
这次老师说了叮叮叮叮叮。
Very good, 糖糖。You played that game. Very good.Alright, you did so good that I think you deserve to look at a story.
哎呀，太棒了！刚刚 play the game, 后面老师就可以让唐唐看一个 story. 好的，我们一起去看个故事休息一会儿吧。
Hello, boys and girls. This is a pencil. Show me your pencils. Very good. This is a book.Show me your books. Great!
Did you like that story?
看样子啊，这个游戏是经常小朋友们一起玩的呢。
And I have another fun thing for us to do.
对啊，昨天老师不是说今天要给当当教一首歌曲吗？
I am going to teach you a song, but first let's listen to the song.
好的，让我们来听听看今天老师要教一首什么样的歌曲吧。
Hey, 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 show me your book. Here, here, the book is here. Hi, hi, show me your pencil. Here, here, the pencil is here. Hello, hello, show me your ruler. Here, here, the ruler is here. Wow, wow, the book is here.The pencil is here. The ruler is here.
Okay, so are you ready to learn the words?
哎呀，这首歌太有趣了，让我们跟老师来一起学一下吧。
Okay. Hey, 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 show me your book.
Hey, 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 show me your book.
Here, here, the book is here.
Here, here, the book is here.
Hi, hi, show me your pencil.
Hi, hi, show me your pencil.
Here, here, the pencil is here.
Here, here, the pencil's here.
Hello, hello, show me your ruler.
Hello, hello, show me your ruler.
Here, here, the ruler is here.
Here, here, the ruler's here.
Wow, wow, the book is here.
Wow, wow, the book is here.
The pencil is here.
The pencil is here.
The ruler is here.
The ruler is here.
Ah, very good. So, they must be talking about their bag, right?
没错，看样子是小朋友们一大堆，然后再互相给彼此看。看，我又买了新书啦 ,show me your book. 我又买了新铅笔啦 ,show me your pencil. 看来嘛，大家都喜欢显摆嘛。
Okay, well, you think you can sing along?
这首歌很简单的，咱们已经学会了。朋友们，你们学会了吗
？Let's try to sing along.
如果你学会的话，这一遍跟着音乐来一起练习一下吧。
Hey, 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 show me your book. Here, here, the book is here. Hi, hi, show me your pencil. Here, here, the pencil is here. Hello, hello, show me your ruler. Here, here, the ruler is here.Wow, wow, the book is here. The pencil is here. The ruler is here.
Very good. You guys sing very good.
老师夸赞大家啦，要多多学歌哦，这样你才能记住你学的字呢。
Okay, Tong Tong, well, today we played a game. Today we listened to a story. And today we learned a song.Do you think you had enough fun today?
哎呀，今天这节课上的太轻松愉快了吗？一开始老师就说 Let's play a game. 然后玩完这个 Show me your book 的游戏之后呢，又给汤汤看了一个好看的故事，随后又学了一首歌。哎，今天 I'm happy.
Very good. Well, tomorrow you're going to be happy again because we're going to play a game.
啊，明天又要 Let's play a game.
That's right. We're going to play another game.
好的，喜欢玩游戏的朋友们，明天来我们小鬼当家一起做游戏吧。
Okay, friends. Well, it's time to say goodbye.
好的，我们今天的课就上到这儿了，让我们现在就说再见喽，拜拜。
Bye, friends.